catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Nice, mate.
We got jackals in the courtyard.
That showed them.
See, I told you not to shoot them. Incoming! Then you take care of it.
Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
The concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Thank you.
tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
Watch it! Ghost!
We've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. We're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not even me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small group.
Hey! I got a live one! Hey, careful, mate!
Hang in there, okay? Come on, we fight!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Hey! We're gonna need a medic! Welcome aboard, Chief.
The rest of your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. You had your chance to be afraid before you joined my beloved Corps. But to guide you back to the true path, I brought this motivational device. Our big green style cannot be defeated.
What about that scarab?
We all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
quite a welcome.
Is on the other side, sir. Use this.
Take it to him.
Thank you. mother-in-law look pretty. Hey, I heard you fellas face just like Jenkins. All that's left back there is a shortcut to hell.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraith. They're the biggest threat.
Reinforcements? I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble. See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to miss?
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble. It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to hit?
Thank you.
escape and return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Flip space rupture on the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.